Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. And there are some very cool announcements this week, including Amazon Timestream is now in general availability. There is a new S3 object ownership setting and a price reduction for GPU instances used for Sagemaker workloads. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis. Amazon Timestream is now in general availability. And if you haven't heard of Timestream, it's a serverless time series database which allows you to collect, store, and process trillions of time series events per day. So this is great for storing data which changes over time. So things like stock market prices, daily sales figures, or daily temperatures. And with Timestream, you can store up to a year's worth of data in memory and then move it to a magnetic data store for a retention period that you define. All data is replicated across multiple availability zones, and in-memory data is also backed up to S3 for extra redundancy. There is a new S3 object ownership setting. Now, S3 already allowed multiple AWS accounts to upload objects into the same bucket, with each account retaining ownership and control over the objects. And while this is great for centralizing resources and building common data repositories, with this model, the bucket owner does not have full control over the objects in the bucket, which might not suit every application. So with this new setting, you can now make sure that newly created objects within a bucket are owned by the bucket owner, and you can set this on a per bucket basis. There is a price reduction of up to 18% for GPU instances used for SageMaker workloads. As AWS strives to make SageMaker the most cost-effective machine learning platform available. So GPU stands for Graphics Processing Unit, and the price reductions apply to all ML P2 and P3 instance types, which are some of the most powerful and high-performance systems available, featuring multiple GPUs for parallel processing and allowing you to train your machine learning models faster and more cost-effectively. And the amount of discount you get depends on the instance type you select. So on to Guru of the Week. And the answers to last week's question were A and B. And it was actually a really tough question last week because nobody got it right. However, there is a new question live in our forum. So please visit the link in the description to enter for your chance to win some exclusive swag. And that is all from me. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. Take care of yourselves, and I will look forward to seeing you soon.